Inspired by the 2004 film, Finding Neverland, Finding Neverland the musical made its world premiere in 2014 at the American Repertory Theater in Cambridge, Massachusetts. Following completion of its Cambridge run, the production transferred to Broadway in March 2015. Finding Neverland follows the story of author J.N. Barrie and his relationship with the family of widow Sylvia Llewellyn Davies, who eventually became Barrie's inspiration to write Peter Pan. Featuring the musical composition from Gary Barlow and Elliot Kennedy, the musical explores the power of imagination to open up new worlds, and the pressures put on those worlds by the inevitability of growing up. In the number of plays, it shows the irony of growing up and forgetting the fun adults had when they were kids.
Forgotten how to play every single day. Am I right? I remember back when I was just a boy. I got a gun and a holster for a Christmas toy. Pretending to be a cowboy was the very best, cause I was always the fastest gun in all the West. I play. Remember like it was yesterday.
I wanted to be a knight of the king's round table.
A sorcerer!